Yo, what's going on, guys? It's your boy Draze here. Today I'm coming at you with a new video. So today I'm just going to be bringing you guys a little Q&A. I said I was going to do that quite a while ago, actually. I actually said I was going to do it in October, but then I just kind of completely got sidetracked and never actually ended up doing it. Here I am with my Ask Draze questions. There we go in the thingy. So, right, okay, so we're going to kick off here. So first question, Draze, have you ever done anal? If not, would you ever consider doing it with someone? Next one. What was your inspiration to start YouTube? So this is quite a simple question. This is from Raid. And my inspiration to start YouTube was actually Phase Temper, believe it or not. I still remember back in like 2012 or something, 2011 maybe. I actually was introduced to Phase by one of my mates at school. He's still at school now. Don't really talk to him as much now, but yeah. But he introduced me to Trickshot and stuff. Like, they were just in a private match one time, just spinning around and stuff. He's like, oh, you might go check out Phase Clan and stuff. Check out Temper and stuff. I went on Temper's channel and I was like looking at the Temper shot tutorial. I still remember it's a video on Scrapyard. I'm pretty sure if you go check on his channel, you'll find it. A video on Scrapyard, him doing a Temper shot. You know, so that was what inspired me to do it. Anyway, on to the next question. Which COD do you play most right now? I just play Black Ops 3 the most right now. I mean, I'm not really hitting much on it right now. I don't know why. I just kind of I get on, play half an hour, get bored, go. I've just been too busy to play recently, but mostly Black Ops 3 right now. Elias asks, who is your favourite trickshotter and leader and sniper and editor and designer in Sword? Dude, that's not even a question. I fucking love everyone in Sword. Like, there's no one I don't like. They're all fucking amazing people. Okay, next one from Saw Frizz. How hot am I on the scale to 10? Dude, you're obviously like off the scale. That's just unanswerable. El Zeph asks me, or Zeph the homie. Draze, why are you such a fag? Dude, that's just sounds awful. Really. Anyway, on to the next question. This is from Glitch. When are you going to come build with me on a movie together? Guys, I'm actually thinking about getting an Xbox because I don't want to play PS3 and PS2. It's just absolute age, you know, get on there. CFDWs, yeah. You know, I just can't be fucked with all that bullshit. So I'm going to get an Xbox soon and that should be absolutely sick. I'm going to play with the boys, KT, Utero, and everyone in Saw. And, you know, if you want to hit me up, then sure, let's do it. Hayden asks, for my OBA extracts, will you ever attend a Cheeky Nando's sess with the lads? Hashtag Ostrays. Hashtag awesome massive cunt that never attends Nando's. Dude, I promise I will come one day, okay? We're going to organise it. I promise you, soon I will go to Nando's with you. Everyone loves a fucking Cheeky Nando's. Neps asks, what's your dream team and not phase? My dream team, you know, I'm pretty much already in it. Saw, I fucking love it. You know, this is, I once looked at Saw and was like, well, how the fuck are we getting that team? And now look, here I am, team captain of Saw. It's fucking amazing. The next is probably, my next one, I'm going to Clear Bay. And then Red, obviously, and work my way up. That's going to take a lot of hard work and dedication and stuff. So, you know, I'm going to get time, I'm just going to grind out for that. But right now, I'm just happy and Saw, you know, happy to be part of the team. It's fucking amazing. Saw Kegsy, what logo do you prefer? Andy or Andy? You know, I don't fucking like either, but it's Andy. Jesus. Oh, we're talking about Andy. Saw Andy ass. Would you eat my ass to join face, Andy? I would never even go near you, fucking body. I kind of want to answer as many as I can. I'm just going through. Just take Ask Draze, do you like Twix bars? No, I'm not a big fan of Twix bars. Horizon Tixie is why they found my GCC, it's because you're dumb, dude. Like, honestly. I mean, just look at your, what's it called? Look at your bio. It's hard for Horizon Union. It says it all really, dude. Anyway. Let's keep going on. Hashtag Ask Draze, why you start YouTube? I pretty much answered that earlier. You know, Face Temper inspired me to kind of start trickshotting him, and then I just kind of got into it through there, really. Saw Draze, hashtag Ask Draze, Bound Ask Waterlows.
They are my Crocs.
Tebow asks, what's the most embarrassing moment of your life? Anyway, the most embarrassing moment of my life, I can't really remember off the top of my head, but I'm thinking back in the holidays, I actually went on this course thing. Which is really good, but there's like about 100 of us. No, there's like 100 of us at this place at one time. There's like 50 in one group and 50 in the other. So I was in my group. I went to the loo or something, and when I came back, I went to go in the hall, and I walk in on the other group for getting a presentation. So there's this one presenter standing up the front. I walk in on this other group, just kind of sitting there listening, and I just get, you know, it was so embarrassing. I walked in one door and out the other, and I found out it was so embarrassing. It was like laughing. But yeah, it's quite embarrassing. Jams asks, your favourite trickshot on TVP? Dude, it's obviously Saw. I fucking love Saw so much. I love all the leaders, I love all the players, editors, managers, everyone in it. Everyone who's part of Saw, you know, they're doing a great job. I love them in the public. So Finish asks, Finish the homie from the mail. Name this guy like 4 years. Can you whip the fans? Dude, of course I fucking can. You know, I'm gonna get the song up right now. So let's have a look. See, that's my whip, guys. You're never getting that ever again.